That's fine, you have my permission. Just make sure you shout my YouTube channel out, that's all that matters.
Yeah, mate. Yo, fellas. It's the gaming loyalist here. Some gangster cunt in GTA 5.
And Oliver's Aviation.
Yeah, and Oliver's Aviation. Yeah, I was gonna get to
that. So, Oliver's Games. Oliver's Gaming.
Oliver's Gaming, Oliver's Aviation. He's got a bunch of channels. Yeah, I'm doing a video with him today. Yeah, so...
Oh yeah, gonna roll some beep 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 monetization reasons.
He's all the way down here.
Mr. Devlin, we'll try and make it child-friendly content today.
In GTA 5.
Very child-friendly game.
Yeah, very. I'm gonna show
guns
the viewers
shoot
something really
rubber
child-friendly
bullets.
In
Everyone
a
knows that. Everyone knows guns shoot rubber bullets.
I'm just gonna show them something really child friendly. I just beat someone up. I'm doing a great job here.
You're about to see something more bloody child friendly once I find. I'm
right over there. Now.
Oh my god, that hurt.
Excuse me, sir. I hope you have a license for that.
I got my driver's license today.
Oh, nice. Is that real life?
Tell you that. Yes, real life.
Learner's permit?
Yep.
Yeah, mate. Right here, mate.
Thanks. Wait, I'll be on my P's sooner than lightning.
Just don't drive the way we do in GTA.
Yes.
That'd be funny if the cop pulled someone over.
Oh, today
why
I
are you driving yes. like this? Because
oh
that's
God,
how
and
I
I'd
do
like,
it in GTA.
I learned how to do it in GTA, my guy. I'm cracked at driving in GTA, my guy. Doughies in the middle of the freeway. I'd get so many merit points for that crap.
I...
Oh, that was so clean!
Can't we just talk?
I just
instead of pulling, the cops just shoot past questions like...
Yeah, shoot
Mary
past... I just did the cleanest U-turn. What? Oh! Head-on collision. That guy's dead. Let's see. Major crash collision. And I'm gonna hit.
Head-on collision right there.
Skirt!
Oh my god, I'm so glad this is being uploaded. Just watch this when you... I didn't actually...
Oh, I just... Oh, yesterday I watched
I
the car crash. Yesterday I watched a real car crash. Yesterday I witnessed a real car crash.
I'm certainly gonna die because I got 3 stars.
It's that one. Yesterday I witnessed a real car crash.
Oh shit, really?
It was not that bad. It was a guy brake checked the truck, which means slammed the brakes right in front of the truck, and he got bloody karma for that. Which it was. Yes, and it's only Perth arrogant Perth drivers. I was only 5k's away from your house.
Why am
Perth.
I not surprised? If a car crash happens in Perth, I'm not surprised. The driver's here.
And it's a hit and run. It's always a hit and run.
Yep. Don't nearly run me over a crosswalk, young
man. Oh, I've been run over. By my school principal.
It's like some guy was saying, let's run over some.
I got run over by. I got run over by my principal. Yeah, that's something, isn't it?
I had like 2 helicopters. I got 4
when
stars.
I say run over, I got run over. It was bloody. It was a warm.
I got 4 stars. And it was all because I punched a lady.
Be rude.
Imagine having all these stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And there's just me riding around on a motorbike. Oh no, you're right. The oppressor MK2 only shoots the machine gun.
There's like stars all over the ground here. It just reminds me of something.
Nobody gonna rush this. goddamn palm tree.
Found a Fortnite player right in front of me.
Number one victory royale.
I gave
Get down on the board right now. In Tomato Town.
Oh, there's an unused cop car here. I'm sure
have
no
you heard
one
the
will mind if I steal it.
Have you heard the Fortnite song?
No. What? I
no
stole
victory
the cop
royale.
Car and that gave me a stun.
No one victory royale.
I'm very sorry for stealing your car, copper. I shall steal
have you
someone
heard
else's.
The? Have you heard kids singing this song? Number one victory royale just got wiped out in Tomato Town.
Kids are still walking around saying pumpkin.
You were heading southbound. My team just got down. Just split the mark streak.
Oh, you got an impressive mark too. Get me the hell out of here, please. Oh, it's not too soon.
I'm getting something. Soon. What a sin.
Help me, please. My helicopter is viciously circling me. Because I touched the cop. Don't ask me
was
why
it sexually or insexually?
Never you mind. Nah. I stole the police car that was just parked there after I shot the two.
It's
people.
Nothing of importance. Garage.
Oh yeah, this is good fucking driving right here. You can see why I've got my license.
That's right, I own a house up in Beverly Hills as well.
Yeah, you watch, I'm currently driving in a canal. Trying to escape the police. Nearly ran over a homeless guy's tent. I sure would not like to
just hit power lines. I like power lines.
Don't hit the
power lines. Especially when they turn me into a ball of fuzz.
I'm not a fan of power lines sometimes.
Hey, I almost hit on my drone once.
What? Why?
Where the hell is my special thing? I just can't goddamn find it. Why have I got one of these armor pieces every single time? I have an 8 car garage in my house up in the Beverly Hills. This motorbike would be like, what the fuck? God. Where is my goddamn box station called the Dorsch? Not in the apartment. Oh, where? War store.
He's doing this stuff. It's helicopter.
This is very. Oh, it's at the Doomsday Bunker. Oh, I don't know where that is.
It's a bunker, but it's Doomsday.
I'll be back soon. Number one victory, boy, Al.
Like, you're going, like, away from your desk.
I just going out of the city in GDI to my bunker.
Shoot the fuck away, buddy. Don't ram. Whoa.
Did you get a submarine?
Madrazo guy at the music locker, you'll have access to him. You have access to the music locker for 10 minutes. You go down the elevator, you go through a very, like, too long cutscene, and then you get your option to buy the Kisaka. You buy that, and you got a submarine, just like that. It's not too special. The Diamond Casino right here.
Hey, I'm just entering my bunker.
Don't mind me just getting battered up.
Don't mind me just entering a bunker to get a special weapon.
I entered a bunker to get a donut.
Bunker branding.
Oh, hey, copper. I'm just like you. better. G'day, mate. I'm gonna drive behind you.
Where's the rest of my vehicles? I have a different vehicle.
Look at how shit this car is.
There it is.
Jeez,
oh my. Yeah, fuck.
No running dudes over. That's not nice. That's not polite.
Say hello to the green cockpits.
That getaway had some really cool, really cool shit. Oh. I didn't know that was there. They're time to ditch the fucking cop car. Oh, fuck. What the f- Why do I have a knife?
Fucking god.
Knife away.
It's my summer, the lad. It's my summer, the lad.
I'm still recording this. A random GTA Online video. It's easier to swim in first person. Now I've got to steal another fucking car. I lost it. In a dumb way, by the way.
How the hell do I set this vehicle up? Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, no.
Hit me. Scum on the earth. You're never gonna get
through. I'm so sorry. Are you hurt?
Fucking victim.
Oh my god, I just almost drove my weapon of choice.
I stopped standing on his car, he called me a motherfucker and all that. Then I bloody...
My teacher stock standard today. Get it?
He's like, oh, are you alright? Are you hurt? Because he ran me over. And I did the splits on the road.
Yeah, did you hear what I said? I called my teacher stock standard.
Called your teacher what?
Stock standard.
Stock standard.
Stock. S-T-O-C-K.
Oh, stock standard.
Adobe stock standard.
Bloody hell, mate.
He was so confused. Thought it was a good thing. So you literally gave me homework and you think I'm saying I'm giving you a nice comment.
Yeah. I don't actually get much homework.
Hey, but now Devron, that getaway vehicle, it's here.
That's nice.
It's bloody hard to drive, so just... But it's
this
pretty goddamn power. Oh my
shit.
God. Oh my god, this thing is literally the motherland on steroids. Okay, where the fuck are you, Devron? I want to shoot a...
Literally,
if I hit a car, they get turned into 2D objects. Oh, there goes another one.
Whoa.
And then when
I
hit a
steel
bridge
the,
prop...
Oh, I know exactly what you've got.
What?
One of those Russian missile shooting things. Sorry for running all the office work, because I didn't need it.
Place car, good night. Got places to be, just give me a break. These things are indestructible, right? Why is it smoking so much? Oh, that's a rip to you. Oh my, what if the wheels are on fire? What does that mean? Oh, bugger me, all my wheels are popped.
You just have to hop out the whip and end that whole
this
shit.
Video
just
is
blew
so
up.
Gonna get a copyright
oh,
claim.
I accidentally fired all the missiles at once.
And they all landed right. Oh shit!
I'll ask. I'll get the.
Head on collision with the train right there.
How do you use the Russian missile launcher?
I don't know. I don't have it.
Oh, for God's sake, I don't want it to be returned to the facility.
Vroom vroom. There we go. I'm much clearer now, hey?
That's what she said. That's what she said. Vroom vroom, what goes my boom boom?
I said that's what she said in class, and my teacher yelled at me. Because I said it goes in, because he said it goes in. And I said that's what she said. You said we were gonna make this video family friendly. Well, guess what, kids? Pussy!
I just got hit by a child, kid, and I just shot 6 people.
I ate a kid.
Let's go to the strip club. I shot some kids. Eat my ass.
I shot up a school. I shot up the kindergarten class of a school. Oh shit, I forgot that I was recording for a second there. Bloody hell. I'm just saying wrong things on a YouTube video. It's very wrong to say that you're a child predator. But for me,
You called me welfare trash.
They call me a child predator. Shut up.
I got called welfare trash.
I got called Deb Dick for some reason. I'm very close to you now, just so that you know. I'm like behind you somewhere. Oh, has your personal vehicle been impounded?
They tried to impound my Russian nuclear power plant.
Huh.
My vehicle that runs on literally 100% motherland. But yeah, I blew them to smithereens. How do you use the rocket launcher?
I don't know.
I couldn't get the rockets to come out.
I don't know. Can you stay there for a minute? Like, just stay still so I can drive to you?
No, because I've got a 6-star wanted level.
Doesn't exist.
Does. It happens when you get... It does happen, but then you have to shoot so many goddamn police to get it. There is a 6-star wanted level.
No, because I always get 5 stars with my press.
Nah, it's a 5-star wanted level. I'm not capping, just a 5-star.
Why is this thing always turning?
I'm driving a utility vehicle that's literally
like,
on
I'm just holding down W right now.
It's on my...
And it's driving me to the left.
Get me in the garage.
This car cannot possibly get any
Eat
more beat.
Fucking ass, motherfuckers.
Like, if you see this car, you'll see the shit driver that I am. Does the gaming loyalist have a license? A question asked by many but answered by few. Well, guess what, fellas? I don't. Because I'm in year 9. No. Year 9's trying to drive. Yeah,
I saw a video on TikTok the other day where some year 7's hijacked a Ford Ranger and attacked the police.
You know, TikTok is a center for dumb shit. And it's Chinese.
I've got 300 followers. Oh, just as you say that, I just jumped out of my personal vehicle and fell to my death.
Was it on TikTok?
I swear, if my personal vehicle has gotten stuck on the roof of the building, it actually fucking... Oh, worse, it got stuck on the roof of the strip club.
Hey, look at this. Oh, come on. Look at this, mate. It is what it is. I like killing people.
I'm the same. I love this shot.
I like killing people.
I wish I could say the same for my
goddamn
vehicle.
I can't have any witnesses. No witnesses. Goodbye, Peter. Sorry, oops. Don't jaywalk and I won't have to run you over. I'm very close to you now.
Oh, yes.
I'm like a block away from you, Ollie. I'm like right next to you.
Trying to get on the fucking roof to get my personal vehicle back. God, I can't get it back.
Do you need a hand? Do you need a hand?
Where the fuck is my personal vehicle? Why are you devil? Oh, wait, are you in a flying car?
No.
Vehicle,
I'm in the parking garage.
What vehicle are you in?
Busted up piece of shit that I found.
Oh, fuck, I was gonna say if you're in your oppressor, I could fucking go and fucking get my personal vehicle back. Because it's stuck on the fucking ceiling.
How the hell are you, like, near the roof or whatever?
Because there's ladders. Did you know that there were ladders in GTA?
Yeah, I did know that there were ladders in GTA. Thank you very fucking much. Oh, I see you. Are you sure you don't need help?
I'm home.
Shorts and boots? Mate. What the hell was that?
No.
What are you doing?
Up in.
That's totally, if you detonate that thing. Actually, I'm getting out of here, I don't trust you. Jesus, thanks, mate.
And I survived.
Thanks, mate. I totally wanted that. Didn't
I'm from Middle East.
Two cars just had a head-on collision right in front of me. Must have been woman drivers.
Oh, you got me.
I have OP weapons. Where are you?
What vehicle? What weapon did you kill me with?
The carbine rifle. Carbine rifle.
Come here.
Sniped, mate.
I was pulling the trigger when you shot me. It was aimed right at you.
I'm just OP. And I have a star.
Oh, fuck you, car. Fuck you. I just got hit by a car.
Just hiding. Just go. Am on my shift key to run. I'm hiding, not from you. But the cops. If you go into this parking garage, copper.
You have threatened the police! It's the law! Move it!
You done the one thing I asked.
You're done!
Oh shit, what the fuck have you done?
Cover me! Changing mags! You weirdo!
Go at this time. Where'd you get that?
I bought it. Oh, now the fucking cops that you left behind. Wait, apparently my vehicle's up here.
I'll leave them to you. I'm gonna fire my oppressor. I'm just gonna get my oppressor. How far away is my apartment? Literally a few meters down the road. That's nice.
I'm trying to get my fucking personal vehicle back right now.
I'm still recording. Bloody hell, I'm just ending this. Goodbye, guys. Have a great fucking time.